Hey, what's up guys, Cam here, back with another video. Today, I'm going to do the one house challenge. Yeah, it's gonna be hard. And then we're gonna play two matches, so that means two challenges. The one house challenge and the pickaxe challenge. No weapon challenge. So that's what we're gonna do. Right now we're gonna do the one house challenge, then we're gonna do the no weapon challenge. Let me know if you guys wanna see a no kill squad video, because I will definitely do that, like, no problem. Super easily. Oh, guess what I learned today? Ooh. Let's go double pump in the thing. Hey, get out of here. Dude, he's dead. Jump on the satellite. No, I messed it up. I figured out how to get up there. Satellite. I have to jump onto the satellite thing. It seems like you should be able to get up there, but you can't. It's so dumb. Where should we go now? Where should we go? Where should I do my one house challenge? Okay, I've tried it before, and like here. And this is also where I got my legendary loot gun video from, which is really good video. And it has over like 50 views. I was just in a match of squads with some random people, and we almost got a win. We were like, oh man. It was just us and one other person, and then he freaking pulled out his super ultra tryhard mode. And he double pumped us all, and there's something legendary. That's a suppressed pistol. That's kind of trash. I need a gun. How can I not get any guns or chests or anything in this? Okay, a trap. That's gonna help. Come on! Okay, good. Guess I'm winning a game with just a shotgun. And I guess a legendary suppressed pistol. Ooh, that's gonna be super good. We definitely need those. Can also come in. Okay, let's try the one house challenge again. That round was too short, and then we're gonna go. And I'm gonna end this video and make a Terraria video. Yay! I'm gonna make one of those in forever. Like, at all. Wait, we have to play Stop Falling Squad more than once? Dang it. Actually, next, I'm gonna queue in with some randoms, maybe, and no, that's not a good idea. Just trying to convince them to do that challenge is gonna be hard. Actually, I'm going to try and queue in with randoms and convince them to do this stuff. It'll be pretty fun. Shotgun me. I want to die already. Haha. Okay. Where are we gonna try the one house challenge at? Yes. I know there's always a bunch of things, and I know I'm not going for the bottom bunker because that thing is annoying. But I know a house that can have up to 8 chests, and it's super good. You know what, I wish I could join PlayStation to Xbox, but that'll never happen because of the giant war going on between them. Kinda sucks though, but it would be super fun. Nope, there's another guy here. Lenny as far away as possible from him. I hope the circle lands on us. Like, ooh, that's super helpful. A pistol. Oh man. There couldn't be anything else. I hate crossbows. They're so bad. Yes. Here's the thing about one house challenges, you cannot be picky between them. Like, you get what you get. Oh, yes. Okay. That's my other plan about the house of eight chests. I had to go to this house because I didn't want to die as soon as I came in. And there's no chest here. Yes, that is, oh, that's so perfect. Holy cow. That's just what you need in this kind of thing. I can hear a chest, but I don't know where it is. Now let's go try and kill the other guy that landed here. Ooh, we could try and crossbow him to death. Oh my god, should I go triple pump? No, that's not overpowered. And that'll take up too much space. I can almost guarantee that he was going to the other place. Holy cow, that is... Quick loot so that we don't get caught. wait, I can't pick that up. You're only allowed to pick up other supplies. You're only allowed to pick up supplies. And traps, supplies, and ammo. So this is what I have to get the farthest I can with. Sorry, chest. Can't loot you. Actually, I can, but if there's anything good in here, I can't use you. Nothing good. Oh, we're in the circle. Oh, let's go kill the other guy that was here. I'm probably gonna die, but I'll try my best. When you try your best, but you don't succeed, and you get what you want, but not what you need. Yeah, he went for this thing. Who knows, he could be in here. Yeah, he doesn't like crossbows just like me. Crossbows are trash, but I had to pick it up because that's all I could use. Actually, new plan. Try to make it out of Snobby Shores without getting in a fight with him. Actually, since I have this... Oh, he's off to loot every single house there. Yeah, no, not me, sorry. I'm going for the soccer stadium. Oh my god, dude, Tilted Towers would be swarming with everybody right now. I bet you, if Tilted Towers was not showcased by Allie A, nobody would, like, rarely ever go there. Well, I mean, they would go there, but just as much as, like, Pleasant Park or Retail Row right now. Everybody would still go to Pleasant Park and Retail Row. But, nope, Allie A showed off, the thing, and then now everybody goes there. Actually, it was also on their Twitter feed, so they didn't show that on their Twitter feed. Not as many people would go there, too. So it's kind of Allie A and their fault. Watch this. This guy had potato aim. What? You can only stack med kits up to 3? That's retarded. That guy freaking had potato aim, and he probably looted this entire place, man. Bro, I didn't even get hit once by that guy. That was good. Double pump equals OP. Okay, the one house challenge is coming along pretty nice, pretty nice. I'm in the top 25, and... Oh, come on. Med kits. Ah. Let's just hang out in the soccer stadium a while. How do you do the thing where and now we wait. Oh, come on. Come on! Where was he? Freaking mountain snipers? Ugh. I don't think he's gonna be very happy with the loot I had. Okay, now we're gonna try the no weapons challenge. And we're gonna get med kits and stuff. Only med kits and chug jugs and shields and everything. Slurp juice. Slurp juice will be so much. In that. Okay. No. 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 Match. Not starting. Said match starting in 3 minutes. I'm not waiting 3 minutes. That's my favorite song. Okay. This is my favorite song. That's my favorite one. My favorite song. What is my favorite, second favorite one? But all the songs seem so out of sync. They just don't know about the secret pump. No! Okay, where are we gonna go for this? I'm going to this. racetrack. I've not been there in a while. So let's just do it. Let's jump! Do it! Watch everybody jump! Right now! For Tilted Towers! You know, like, 55% of players from that play Fortnite jump in Tilted Towers. And considering that there's over 5.4 million players in Fortnite, that's a lot of players jumping. Actually, I have been to the racetrack in a while. I'm just gonna go to this place that I haven't been in forever. My favorite place ever. And I know, like, so many secret chests here. Okay, scratch that. I'm out. Sorry. Let's go to Retail Row. I've not been there in a while. Is there actually only one other player in Retail Row? Oh my god. Wait, Retail Row is a bad idea. We can't go to Retail Row when we only have when you can only pick up med kits and stuff. Nope, can't pick this up. Come on, bandages, anything? Even? Yes. Shield potion. Oh. There's a chest above me. Oh. My favorite weapon is right there. I can't pick it up. I am sad. Come on, med kit. Shield potion. That'll come in handy. And we need a lot of supplies. If you come in encounter with people, you're just gonna need to put as much supplies between you and them and just run. Just leg it. Like Allie did when he did it. Oh man, I'm obsessed with Allie. Come on, hurry. Get in. It would be so bad if we met somebody right now. I'm not leaving until I find a med kit. Come on, all I wanted was a med kit. I expected nothing and I'm still let down. Oh my god. Sometimes I just feel extra dumb. Holy cow, 34 wood. Those things give you so much wood. Oops. Ooh, mini shields. Mini shields are a huge help. If I picked up a weapon, I would have so much ammo for it, like, literally. Good, 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 good. Let's come down here. Med kit. Come on. So mad right now. I just wanted a med kit, and instead I get bandages? Really? You grant me with bandages. You're a disgrace, Retail Row. Such a disgrace. Retail Row is always in the circle. I don't know why. It just. See you later, boys. They have guns, and I don't. That's not good. I made it out. I made it out alive. With my 3 mini shields, and there's something blue over there, hopefully a shield potion. No, it's a shotgun or a crossbow. I bet you it's a crossbow. Just because I hate crossbows. Thank you. Yes! Yes, thank you so much. The gods of Fortnite were listening. They weren't listening to me. I have time. I have a lot of time. Even when I don't want to land here, I always somehow find myself landing here anyway. Just an addiction. Because this house is too good. Okay. Oh, dude, if I broke the chest, I would be so mad. Wait, were there minis in that other thing? No, those are smokes. I wasn't really sure. That tree thing is so cool. Let me tell you a story. I'm just kidding. I don't really need ammo. I need more medkits. And shield potions! Oh, that's pretty good. Oh, shoot. Oops. 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 Oh, I've had a final circle on this thing, and I was like, oh ho ho, you don't know what you're in for. On my little house over there, that I always land in. There is not very much action in Retail Row because of Tilted Towers. Tilted Towers. You can get 2 chests here. Oh, yes, yes. I was like, oh, come on, a legendary scar. I can't use that, though. And then a chug jug. Oh, my gosh. Oh, my God. I'll see you later. There's a person on the house. Don't really like that. This is the kind of, like, materials I need. All of them. Every single tree needs to be cut down. Every rock needs to be mined. There shall be no materials left standing. I just want our top 10. I'm not even top 25. I want our top 25 every game now. Not really that hard. Of course not. Ninja Piper is the best player. I want to be like him. And there's no chest. Of course. Hey, look at that, I'm not building. There's like some beautiful building. And I don't want to fall in. Chug jug or med kit. Okay, I have to be careful running through here. Because there's always so many people. Oh, come on, no. Now I have to use my chug jug or a med kit. I cannot outrun the storm. Hopefully I can, though. Lonely Lodge is a little bit more extra. Oh, I don't know. Is that close enough? There's probably gonna be people there. Don't mind me. I'm not doing anything, just, there's probably somebody hiding in this thing, so I'm gonna have to jump away really quick. I can almost guarantee there is. Ooh, shield potion. And more minis. Good, 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 good. Run. Where was he? I placed 14, so that was pretty good. Okay, that is going to end this video of Fortnite. I was not expecting even a top 25 with no weapons. That was amazing. So, hope you enjoy it, and I'll see you in the next video. If you're not already, subscribe. So, bye! Make sure to watch my trailer video today.